Iris.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's 10:43 a.m. I'm wearing a hat. And these guys are setting up. Look at that.
I have the bubonic plague.
I'm playing a character, King Louis the 14th. It's kind of short. What is this for?
The background.
Oh God.
Hi. Just drawing a Nazi symbol.
Don't smile. Oh, okay, that looks different when you're not talking. Okay.
That doesn't look like contour. It looks like a line.
I'm changing. Stop it.
I feel cool.
Yeah.
I looked at it like I. Nick, I'm gonna stand behind the set and tell me how weird it looks. Oh, my baby!
It's too short. The backdrop, because you see, it shows everything.
How can I get
pizza for you? Oh, can I get two medium pizzas, one pepperoni?
The first one, what can I do? One pepperoni?
Yeah, and then one combination, sorry.
Okay. Show us a two ranch.
That sounds good. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Okay, bye.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Ching, you gotta get the water.
Just orders.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, wait.
Oh, I got it.
Oh my God, this is a lot.
This trip.
Is that awkward for me to keep looking down though? Oh my God.
What are you doing?
Was the lighting good? You haven't even taken
off. Yeah, the lighting's great.
Here you go.
Joyce.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, can I try something else?
Yeah. What was that?
I'm trying to. Cameron can do this thing where like, we can say, I'm not here anymore, but she can do it like really low.
Who, Cameron?
Kara. It's really
Kara.
Scary. Wait.
I don't
know. That's scary.
What
two boys are talking about?
Oh my God.
Wait. Say, what do I say? Joyce isn't here anymore. She's so good at it. She does someone running, she's like, faster ladies. I can't do it.
Faster ladies. Fast. I can't do it. Faster ladies.
Story.
Ew.
Do you want me to hold it?
No, because then she'll look up.
Hello everyone and welcome to AP Euro
She's
Birdie.
She's looking right at the camera though. Or like right here.
Or have it like
yeah, to
a
the
little
right
bit.
Of it.
Yeah, yeah.
Today we are offering a chance to meet men.
You can just go start over. Start over.
Let me introduce you to your contestants.
Yeah!
I need to focus.
Oh, you look so scary. Yeah.
to take a picture.
It's taking a video, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Well.
Oh, dear.
Oh, yeah, this is day two.
That's exciting.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Mm-hmm, only the last day.
Oh my god, you actually stopped.
Dude, what is this? Just random footage of...
Right?
Why are you putting your leg up?
Yeah.
Because
I was skinky.
5, 6, 7, 8. Is it recording?
Yeah.
Stop!
Guys, we're being interesting. Interesting.
You birthed it out to the camera. You birthed
it.
What?
The Black Death.
Oh yeah, don't you go insane?
Well, you don't go sane.
Go insane!
Go insane and throw some glitter.
Sorry. So, everyone's just here.
You look like Jesus and Mary.
Jesus.
Jesus and Maria.
That's Bertha.
I can't get the baby on the
floor. Oh my god. Eyes open again.
It's gonna be a long day.
Alright, let's go.
This contestant is a middle ages peasant.
Yes.
You do that every time.
Jump.
Okay.
What's a good voice for me?
How do you do that?
You have to make me laugh, but like...
Do what?
Form her nostrils.
No, her nostrils go like... They go like... In. I can't do that.
She was laughing at the onion ring. You were laughing.
You broke the onion ring?
I put an onion ring at
onion ring, you try to play your nostril to break the onion ring, and we couldn't get Joyce to do it, and then so we just made her laugh, and like, and when she started laughing, it just went poof.
Where do you put it? Like,
you wouldn't you,
it's a onion, but you cut off a little bit and you put it around your nose.
Yeah.
Oh.
You try to break it by...
Oh, like, okay.
Yeah, did it break?
Yeah,
yeah, so. When she started laughing. When...
No way, I'm gonna flip it.
It's fine.
It does smell like...
Like what, melons?
It's just ice.
It's just ice. It's just ice, it's okay.
It's a lot of ice. She should open it over soon.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
That is so sweet. Mm.
I've had the castle melon.
I haven't. I've never had this melon ice cream.
You had it?
Yeah. Dang.
Yimber.
Yimber.
I would have just turned it off.
Yimber.
First of your melon. It's first.
This is not right. I'm so beautiful.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Be terrified, audience. This is the true nature of Joy Siok in her wild habitat. Beware. She does bite. Who do you think you are stealing my wind? Spin!
Wait.
Yeah.